video, I'm going to be showing you how to make the traditional Greek tzatziki sauce. This is a very simple and not to mention nice recipe to do. So what you're going to need is 350 grams of Greek yogurt. And if you're wondering how to make that, in the description box below, I have the recipe of how to make that. You're going to need 250 grams of grated cucumber. And in a moment, I'm going to show you how to do that. You're going to need 3 tablespoons of apple vinegar or white vinegar. You're going to need also salt, pepper, olive oil, and 1 to 1.5 cloves of garlic. You're going to need some dill, and some dill for a dressing as well. So what we're gonna do first is we're gonna show you how to make the cucumber. So you're gonna take some slices of cucumber. And now, personally, I don't like having the seeds because they're kind of slimy. So what I'm gonna do is just from one side go and grate, and I'm gonna check. And here you see, I have the seeds. So what I'm gonna do is just turn the other side and go. Yeah. So right now, what I've done is just grate cucumber. But here's all my cucumber. And what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna take as much as my hand can hold. I'm gonna press all the juice out of it with this. This is what you need to do. It's necessary to good tzatziki sauce. Just like this. And I'm just gonna squeeze all of the juice out. Okay. So this is how our cucumber actually looks. But right now we're not gonna put this cucumber, but we already have cucumber. So, we're going to start by putting all of our yogurt right in there. Just like this. Okay. Yeah. So next, we're going to put our 250 grams of our grated cucumber. Okay. So now, we're going to add the dill. No. The garlic, 1 to 1.5 cloves. Right here. We're gonna add some pepper and some salt. Just about this much. Just about the amount that I have. This is exactly the salt I need to put. But depending on your amounts, you're gonna switch up the amounts of salt as well. So in goes my vinegar. In goes my oil. So just about this much. Okay. As well. Okay. So I think we're ready. And now is the fun part. What we're gonna do is just mix everything together, and you wanna be sure to incorporate everything very well because you don't want the garlic to go somewhere else, and just you really want everything to be a mixture of all. So just take your time to mix here and I'm just pressing all the ingredients down. Because the garlic, for example, is one whole batch, and if you press it down, then it will go in the whole tzatziki sauce. Okay, so it's mixed it very well, and now what I'm gonna do is have a nice plate right here. I'm gonna put some of this on here. That's enough. I'm just gonna make circular shape right here. And for my dressing, my dill. A bit of dill here. And a bit of dill right here. yeah, this was the recipe of how to make Greek tzatziki sauce. I hope you enjoyed it, and see you in my next video. Bye!